What's up, guys? Welcome back to Best of Show. Is this a Best of Show? I don't know. This thing is nuts. The exterior certainly is cool. It's a turbo diesel, but the interior is what's crazy looking. Yep. I don't know much about it, but it's about as ratty as they get. We're at County Line Cars and Coffee. I believe it's a 1941, whatever this truck was at the time. But really cool. What's up, people? I like it, man.